I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Very good. Relax. Put your hands out here. Your hands are not cool to your face. Relax, relax. Let your hands go break it. Yeah, come on.
Not here.
That's it.
Right there. And then right through. This is okay. So your elbow relax right on here. So the elbow for the right on here. And right. This is up. This is down. 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 This is down. You can lift it.
Watch this guy, he likes to punch black guys.
Hey, buddy.
That's right.
Buddy, can I put him all in the restroom?
Hold that. Hold that. Everybody. Oh, no,
No. Yeah, you told me last time. Yeah.
Open your hand, get in the palm of your hand.
Oh, he's different. No. Hey, the haircut took longer than the punch. He was a documentary, and I'm in it, and I say the haircut took longer than the knockout.
Oh.
Hey, Gervonta Tank Davis gave you a shout-out yesterday.
About?
He said, that's my man.
He did?
You didn't even see, you don't care.
He said that?
Yeah, I'll show you on his Instagram.
Listen. You're not talking about me.
I think it's you. If it's not you, then we'll fix the video.
He's probably talking about you because he was at your gym.
Check it out.
Nah, that's not.
That's a different B-hop?
Yeah,
nah,
that's not. It's a different B-hop.
I thought there's a lot of B-hops.
Nah, that's a dupe. That's fake.
That's a fake B-hop?
Nah. There's only two B-hops. One now. The rest of them fake.
How you been? How's life treating you?
Fine.
When are you fighting, you know? What's the record now?
Can't say that. Huh?
What's your record now?
7-0.
That's pretty good.
Moving on up.
Tell everybody where to watch the movie about you.
Oh, make sure you check out my documentary on Netflix called Counterpunch.
Have you seen it more than once?
No.
You just seen it once? You never seen it?
I've only seen it one time in the premiere.
That's it? I've watched it 3-4 times, and every time I see something new in it. Hey, did you like my line that your haircut took longer than your fight?
Yes.
Did you see it, Counterpunch?
Yeah, I saw it.
It's really good.
Yeah.
Little B-Hop. B-Hop, tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
Follow me on Instagram, the_real_goldenchild. And on Facebook, Christopher TGC Colbert.
You speak Spanish, right?
Yeah.
So you have Abraham Nova.
He don't speak no Spanish.
No. He don't.
B-Hop. Yeah, he's coaching Spanish.
Yeah, he speaks Spanish. What's up, buddy? How you feeling?
What's up, black man? How you feeling?
You have a nice jumpsuit on today?
Thank you. I'm trying to get like you, man.
Turns out the guy who fought Tevin Farmer tested dirty.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, I heard that. Yeah, you did.
So what happened? Rematch now?
No, they're probably stripping from the belt, and he will have the first opportunity to ever fight for the belt. Whether it's Billy Dib or maybe it's
They should just give the belt to Tevin. No?
You would think, but since he didn't win the huh?
They got Tevin for this is the guy that's doing a rematch.
You think?
They got Gervonta Davis fighting somebody else from the UK for that title.
Get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bro, they're just trying to fuck with Kevin, right?
No.
They don't want him to be
able to. I'll tell you, they're going to announce it in an hour, but I think Gervonta is fighting Jesus Cuellar for the WBA title. It's different sanctioning bodies.
Get him, Lisa! Get him, Lisa! You finally got somebody your height.
Clear out, prison.
What's up, man?
I'm good. How you feeling? How's everything going with you, buddy?
I can't complain, baby. Ain't nobody gonna listen to me.
I see your gym is packed with fighters. I heard Nathaniel Gallimore told me the big news. You're gonna be training him.
Yeah, he's crazy as a bed bug, but yeah.
He's from Jamaica.
Yeah, Jamaica Queens.
No, Jamaica, motherland.
I see the flag up there.
Yeah. Hey, this will be the only Jamaican. I'm the only Jamaican in here.
Hey, this is the slowest Jamaican you've ever meet in your life.
Sure.
If he's really slow, he can't be Jamaican, right?
Hey. Listen, tell him to come test my gangster.
But no, buddy, everything's been good. Been working hard. A lot of big fights announced in boxing. There's a lot going on. What did you think of Errol Spence? Did you happen to see his fight?
I saw the fight, yeah.
Very impressive.
First, I want to say congratulate to Errol Spence. I'd like to say to Mr. Hunter, much love. I really, 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 truly respect what you did by stopping the fight. You're a great man. And Mr. Peterson's a warrior. But it was Spence's night that night. It was his night.
The big fight, we want to see him and Thurman and him and Crawford. Which do you like more, Spence Crawford or Spence Thurman?
I don't know, but I still think Crawford's the best at 147.
Even though he hasn't competed there yet?
Yeah.
You say he's going to take over? Well, hopefully he does. Hopefully he goes to Australia, wins the title there, and then he can fight for anybody against the
title. Right.
And then, who do you have here? You have Gallimore, I saw Joshua here somewhere. Where'd he go?
He's in the ring now.
Joshua Greer? Oh, what's up, John? He's very, very talented, buddy.
Yeah, they both are very talented.
That's
my new trainer.
You're training with him now?
Hey, listen, man, I mean, we're all part of the same team, with tournament management. I started working with them a few weeks ago. Something happened with them and their trainer. I don't know. I don't get involved in that.
But we all like George as a human being.
I love George. He's my man. Nothing but love and respect for him. And he made my job much easier because he did such a good job with these guys. I mean, and I love George. I got nothing bad to say about him.
No, he's a good person. All right. We all know him as a human being. Yeah, but we don't know the background.
What happened is none of my business. But I love George, and like I say, he made my job easier because he did such good foundation work with him that it makes my job much easier.
And look who walked in the door, the world's hero. What's up, Zay? How you feeling? Yeah, good to see you. I'm good.
What's up, man?
Who's your favorite fighter in the world right now, active?
Me?
Besides you. Is it Errol Spence?
Errol.
Errol has a following. People love him.
Hey, man, you know where Errol was born?
I want to say Dallas, Texas, but
no. Jamaican or something.
No, Spence is Jamaican.
No.
What do you mean, no? Yes, he is.
Errol Spence was born in my hometown.
So, listen.
He was born in Brentwood, New York.
So what that mean?
He came from Jamaica, Queens, to Brentwood, New York. Hey, he was born in Brentwood, New York.
No, what I'm saying, but his parents name is Jamaican.
Yeah, his
mom's
Jamaican.
Not Jamaican.
No, he's probably his dad or something.
I know his mom's family. Mom's family from New York. They're from my neighborhood.
But he said, but hold on, he went to Jamaica to bury his grandma.
Okay.
No, he has a house in Jamaica too. But did he come from a family of fighters? Is his mom's family fighters, boxing?
You know what? They were street fighters.
Hey, you can see that he's vicious.
They were street fighters.
So everybody was a street fighter.
No.
I was a street fighter.
His family, they were street fighters, man.
I bet your buddy never got in a street fight.
No, not really. I had a couple. I had an older brother who was crazy and everybody knew him, so.
So it was easy for you?
Yeah.
But he punched a lot of them.
But you know, to be honest with you, today, Nathaniel, you don't get in street fights because guys come back with guns and it's one against 50. It's not fair.
When I was going to be, you got beat. Yeah. Then you guys go back to the handball court and finish playing handball. But now, man, it's crazy. It's not the same.
After the fight with Errol Spence back in the hotel lobby, there was a huge brawl over there.
Get out.
It was a better fight than the fights in the arena, yeah.
Who fought?
Some gangsters from Toledo and gangsters from Chicago.
Get out of here, yeah?
Ohio.
Toledo, Ohio. They're hardcore.
I heard.
And they had 100 cops there. They tore up the lobby.
Damn.
Which hotel? The Marriott?
The Marriott in Brooklyn.
Wow.
Robert Easter people, huh?
Nobody.
No, I don't know. I don't want to say it was people, but it was some serious fighting. One guy threw such a good right hand, Sam Watson said he wanted to sign him.
That's crazy, man. That's unbelievable, man.
All right, let's reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, ESNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing.